Telangana welcomes Fiat Chrysler Automobiles. Special thanks to Mrs. Mamta Chamarthy, Chief Information Officer for FCA North America and Asia Pacific. Mr. Karim Lalani, the Director and Head of the FCA ICT India, and Dr. Partha Datta, President and Managing Director, FCA India. You've made the right decision in choosing Hyderabad as the pivot for your digital transformation. Let me assure you that our government will do whatever necessary for you to take the next leap. I'm very happy to see that the FCA's global digital hub in Hyderabad and is geared up with the full spectrum of the emerging technologies. Telangana is a big believer in digitization and decarbonization. Your Hyderabad ICT center, with all its digital initiatives, should bring in the necessary innovation and transformation to fuel your growth. In the same lines, I also urge FCA to work together with us in promoting the decarbonization efforts. Our electric vehicles and energy storage systems policy, which were released recently, took off with a bang and with some major investments at the get-go. And we would like FCA to bring its manufacturing component and add to this momentum eventually. I'm really excited about the prospects, especially because India is just catching up with the electric vehicles phenomenon, and there is a huge potential there. The automotive theme park should also consider to have EV as an important component. I thank the FCA for reposing the faith in our state and investing $150 million and creating 1,000 jobs in 2021. I'm pretty sure that you will reach your targets much sooner, and Hyderabad will figure into all your verticals, including engineering and manufacturing, and Hyderabad will become synonymous with FCA. We welcome FCA to the city of Hyderabad. You are now a big part of the community here, and our city is very cosmopolitan, and it makes sure that people from all cultures are felt welcomed here. Few of your employees must be relocating to Hyderabad, and let me personally welcome all of them to the city. Let me tell you that Hyderabad is the safest Indian metro statistically, and rated as the most livable city by Mercer for 5 years in a row now. We have very mild climate through most of the year, and some of the finest golf courses that you can play around the year. And there is plenty of expat population who've made Hyderabad their home, and I wish good luck to all the creative and budding engineers who will be taking part in the exciting work that FCA ICT Center in Hyderabad is embarking upon. Thank you, FCA. And welcome to Hyderabad and Telangana.
నిరంతర న్యూస్ అప్డేట్ కోసం ఛానల్ ను సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి. పక్కనే ఉండే బెల్ సింబల్ ను క్లిక్ చేయడం మర్చిపోకండి. అప్డేట్స్ ని మిస్ అవ్వకండి. థాంక్స్ ఫర్ వాచింగ్. ప్లీజ్ లైక్, కామెంట్, షేర్. ఫాలో ఆన్ Facebook, Google Plus, Twitter, Instagram. ఫర్ మోర్ అప్డేట్స్ ప్లీజ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ గ్రేట్ తెలంగాణ టీవీ.